the final thing I'll say, and I don't want to, I could go on for quite some time because I'm so upset about it. The apparent decision of the president to try to upset the Iran nuclear agreement is a horribly misplaced decision. There is zero national security upside in taking that step and a lot of danger, and it worries me. As Mary will tell you, I've been grousing about it for the last couple of days since meeting with administration officials.